Hello guys, Logan here, and we are back with Descent. So right now we are going, it's round 12, we got the Ohm and the Foul. And it's an affected round. Oh, it's a dog. Alright, well, that won't happen. I'm gonna grab this. Because Oz is gonna start teleporting us, so we gotta quickly see if we can make our way to...
There we go. Some minor adjustments, and everything is working again. Let's count this one down.
Right, he's gonna give me 10 seconds.
9, 8, 7, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, here we go. So he's gonna teleport you to one of these rooms. Where is he? He's right there.
Fine, bitch. Let's keep it that way. What is that crazy fuck up to now? It's been a long time, amigos.
Alright, so we got a max ammo right there. Thank you, Angie. Now you can't get any points in here.
I don't care for losers. That's what you are.
There he is.
Guess what? I got me a posse party.
So we have to wait for Angie to help us.
Atlas Corporation, but they make great shit.
Stupid turret.
Whatever you've got.
He's dead.
I'll tear you limb from limb. What does this button do?
Oh shit. Just watch out, because he electrifies the floor. So it's right there. Better be pissed.
Use your exo. Jump. Look at me, hoot. Oh, hell, that's a shocker.
Get off the floor.
I found these off the ship.
No.
These bitches are ready to play.
Dogs? Okay, this is new.
Left the zombie out. It'll be fun.
Just energize the whole lift.
I found these off the ship. We have a program.
Doing good, doing good. Shit. Yeah, if you don't do as much damage to him as possible, he'll just close the thing on you. Now, when you do this, he'll drop these credits that are worth a lot, so pick up as many as you can. Nice, so we backed up 5,700 just from getting there. Of course you are. Alright, so I'm just gonna keep it to mark 3. We're gonna save a zombie this round, and then we are going to go get those drops. So far, so good, guys. Okay, that's the last one. Alright. Alright, so we need to go over here. Actually, you know what? We'll hit the box first.
You don't understand. Whatever nastiness I carry in my butt.
AK. That is an EM1. Damn. Wait it one more time, and then we're gonna go get those drops. PDW, alright, so it looks like we're sticking with AK in the battle for once. Alright. Come on. So there's actually two Goliath drops. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab whatever turrets over here, and I'm going to go grab the those two over there. Oh, here. You know what? It's having some fun. Alright, so here's the new drop, or here's the new thing they added, the Goliath. You can actually teleport with this.
Reloading.
All right. Yeah, all right, it's an infected round. We're gonna get a full reload anyways. Oh man, close. S12, that's perfect. Alright, so we're gonna rock out AK-12 and the S12. Might as well rock out the 12s. Extraction drone. That'll come in handy.
I like this. You'll bet your
there we go. Alright. So, we're gonna go ahead and upgrade both these guns. See.
Oz, the infection is attacking your mind. If there's a shred of you still in there, do us all a favor stick your head in a grinder?
Oh, that's a big fail. Alright, so we are going to go get Soldier. He's in here. So we need to turn the power on. It's over here. Boom. If you guys are wondering if there's any new perks, there is no new perk. There's just Medic, Slam, Stockpile, Soldier, Reload, and Health. And that's it. Same ones that we've had in the last map. Bastards.
Oh, amazing.
All right. Now I haven't tried the traps in this level, so I don't know what they do, but most likely we probably won't be able to show them in this video. I probably will.
I just set a new bar for it. Sure, multiplier. I'll take it.
Yeah, and as you can see, the drones are back too.
Like that? Did that hurt?
There we go. Come on. Oh, there was that new zombie. Right there. Yep, going to now. Alright, we're going to upgrade this.
That just went from a yes to a hell yes.
10, 9, 8, 7, 3, 2, 1. Alright, here we go. This is the second encounter with Oz. There he is. Alright, now what you need to do right off the bat, you need to turn these on. You need to turn all these on immediately. There's 4 of them in total. And if he hits you, you will be infected. So when you turn these on, okay, he's right there. When you turn these on, you need to get them right here. And make sure he gets caught in this. And then every time you use it, you need to go turn them on again. Now, the more you lower his health, the more difficult it's going to be. Like, there will be gas they'll be in. There will be sentries. You know, so far I've gone to the part where he just enables the gas. But there will be max ammo in here, but you have to be careful because there are zombies all around. Need to go. Yep, see right here. This is where he turns on the gas, so you need to watch it. You can only go in the middle or the sides. Shit. Just hug the wall.
Reloading.
Alright, now you cannot use your exosuit. I already defeated him twice. Alright, so we have all of it on. Now we gotta wait. Wait for his stupid ass to pop out. There. Alright. And grab as many of these as you can. Just got that. Nice.
Shoot to kill, little turret.
Dogs. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and pause it here and whatnot. This is the end of part 2. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the walkthrough of the map and whatnot. Now, beyond this point, I've only made it to 26, so I don't know if there is a third encounter with them. If there is, I don't know. I'm just at least showing you the first about like 20 to 25 rounds. At least up to that point, at least a good setup was. So, hope you guys enjoyed.
And hopefully you guys stay tuned to the third part. Hopefully you guys have a great day. And I'll see you later.